I know it was likely difficult for you.
It was tough, yeah.
I assure you that there was no other way. Their fanaticism wouldn't have allowed it. There is obviously one final threat the Institute faces.
Whatever it is, we can handle it.
I believe so. But in this case, what matters most is how we handle it. The Brotherhood of Steel covets technology and has made it clear that we cannot peacefully coexist. They will eventually.